Black Tusk attacked the camp before we could finish going through everything they left behind when they extracted Ellis. That suggests there's information here that Black Tusk doesn't want us getting our hands on. So we need to get our hands on it.
Enemy transmission intercepted.
This is Schaefer. Change of plans. I've sent in some new candidates for my unit to oversee the cleanup. Give them whatever they need. Stay out of their way.
JTF hostiles by the helipad. Wait a sec. I'm not seeing any weapons. Battlefield forensics team is my guess. A few of them have cardboard boxes.
But we can't have any of our stuff walking out of there.
Copy that. Engaging. I'll start from the right, sis.
Fuckers.
Understand. hostile is on the move.
Hostiles approaching from the southwest. Looks like JTF. I see them. I'll follow your lead. Let's give them another 15 meters so they'll be stuck in the open. Copy that.
I'm pinned down by the helo. Multiple snipers. My entire unit is out of action.
Back online.
boxes?
Assorted documents, including some maps. Also some memory sticks and hard drives.
Good work. Grab it all and scoot on out of there.
Saw something.
Contact imminent. Everyone, get ready.
Remember your assignment. Extracting the stuff in those boxes is the priority.
Too late. They're almost on us.
What?
Sounds like you hurt Schaefer's feelings.